I got a lot of points. I don't Next, perfect for doing a Bachelor of Music and teaching certification at the University of Illinois, Iowa, as student of Dr. Kenneth Kay. Nat is a member of the Johnson County Landmark, the top jazz band at University of Iowa, and the Area 51 Combo. He started playing with CJC Green Band in 2014, being a member for 2 years.
One, two, one.
words. Yes, we're teaching the non-graduates.
Yeah, I was extremely excited because I don't get to perform a lot around Des Moines. And I love Sinatra. I listen to Sinatra every time I drive Uber. And I drive Uber on the weekends because I'm a professional opera singer who lives in Waukee. It's a lot like being a professional surfer who lives in Waukee. I get to share three songs with you tonight. And the first one is The Summer.
Episode. So make it glad. Won't you make the music kind of quiet and sad?
Thank you. just when you thought it was safe to listen. We're going to do a wonderful little tune. Lyrics is done by one of my favorite singers in the whole world, the great Joe Williams. He was the vocalist with the Count Basie Orchestra. And man, he can sing a blues song, I'll tell you. So this is a cool one. This is called Every Day I Have the Blues. Are you ready, Count Brian back there? Okay. Thank you.
I'm the one that you guys turn back on. This one, I don't think needs much of an introduction, because it's one of, it's not his most famous ones. Music ready? Okay, then I won't give it an introduction. Here it is.
Ready, go.
Tony Darrell on that wonderful trumpet. Oh, you're a great trombone section. Great work. You kind of spent about half a day. They say, now for something completely different. We oftentimes, during our season, will play movie themes and TV themes and things like that. So we're gonna, next one, we're going to do from the Paramount picture, Naked Guns 33 and a third, the final insult. Stan Kenton to Naked Gun 33 and a third. Who figured? Naked Gun theme.
We'll be right back. I'm